Hello YouTube, I'm at it. Welcome back to more campaign videos. I'm just working through the elements at the moment to do this. Got the Operation Red Circus, but the last piece of evidence I need is in the next mission, so I need to go through the next mission. The evidence. Got one more left to do. So I can do that mission. So I know it's in this one here and I know exactly where it is roughly. I'll text him in and just check. I'm just gonna this real quick. Alright, launch mission. I know this evidence is in this server room right at the start, I'm told, so.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau, he'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Moon. Ring, ring.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это присутствовал Сингапура. Almost to the tunnels. Do you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. We're getting the files in that bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Understood. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Pavna Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
Please keep it down. I have a deadline.
British, from what I understand. And the comrades MI5.
Looking for this server room. Can't get that pulse. I'm just gonna get a drink. Alright, I'm back. Made a nice little coffee. Alright. Can't find this damn armory room. Oh, server room. Wonder where that is. Been looking around for it while I forget it as a while, but it's not downstairs.
Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. Trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand
you are
practically exhausted yourself, trying to unearth this man. How has that gone?
Not a patient man, Belikov. Or a compassionate.
Don't you dare try and threaten me.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with Ulrich. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
He knows.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
Right, and I got a map. I might be able to find a thinking room, server room.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Okay.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted,
can I help you, sir?
Blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. About one of those lookers.
Oh, yeah, lockers. Fuck's sake.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler.
That's what I need.
I need to access the vault.
So I'm here.
Unfortunately, Chekhov now has the only one.
Stairs. Yeah, right. Is there some sort of stairs around here somewhere? This way? No? Yeah. I'm guessing downstairs then, because that's blocked off. Into here.
The armory guard has a weakness for cubits. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside.
I'll go that way. Yeah, this way. It's in here somewhere. Got to watch. Now I need to get out of here. Ah, you've got the watch. It's one funny for the suspect thing. I've got it again. Ah, you.
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Chekhov now has the only one.
I still know which way I'm going.
It's
ask about Seagal again, then.
The armory guard has a weakness for cubits. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get him inside.
Oh, where's that watch? Oh shit, another one there. That was before. Ah, it's not even in here. Can't find it. That's not that one there. Oh. Yeah. Trying to find that watch. Does it say that we've done it or not?
I have to get a bunker key for Adler. I need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one.
The armory guard has a weakness for cubits. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside.
I can't hide him in the air vents. So the cigar's not saving, so I must have to do the watch again. I don't want to carry on and then find out later I haven't actually got the watch. Because I got spotted. I mean, I got a text. One guard, two. Thank you. Where is his watch?
They're tracing my unauthorized communications. I can make it appear they originated from Cherkov, huh?
So 432 is down. 876. Okay. 57823. So it's 599. Hide his bodies real quick. I can't put him in there. So I'll go in there then. Oh, they're in the closet. Perfect. One body done. The old body can go and lock up. Hello. Alright, let's find this watch. Who was there last time? I must have, it must have said that I've got it then, I don't know. Check each cubicle. Right, that's just, I can actually hide his body there as well. Right, perfect, go in there. No reflection, that's weird. Close that vent. Close that door. Yeah, it must have saved it. I've got it then. Must have saved it. Because I don't see it lying around. Yeah, it must have saved it. I've got it. It must have, because it's not here now. I swear, if it tells me I ain't done it, I... I found it the first time just before I got spotted. Not expecting, just walked in and not expecting to be guards. Yeah, it must have saved. It's definitely in the server room. It must have saved it. Yeah. It must have. What would it say about if I've done it or not? I'll just get out of it, I think. To the armor guard. Well, I'm gonna do that in a minute. Should I go to the armor guard first? I know the armies anyway, roughly. Now, let me just check my mate a minute to make sure that watch hasn't actually disappeared. Give me a sec. See, the same thing happened to him. I don't think it makes a difference. Let's go back up out of here. Close the vent. Leave no evidence. Now I need to find the armory, which is... Oh, just around the corner, so on the right.
So, what can I do for you? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? Ah, a Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices.
Oh, they got one.
Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. So.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes.
Thank you. Bit risky doing it here, but that card right there. Huh? Oh, I've done it again. You little bastard. Poxy bloody lag thing. What happened there? Ah, so it's this way. No one saw me go down there. No one saw me.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I'll blow my cover.
Alright, yeah, got to do it again. Great.
Armory guard has a weakness for Cubans. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside.
And it does work, sure. I just did it. Sorry guys, I just gotta do all this again because it just lagged me out of the server. I guess I gotta do a fake evidence thing again as well. Again.
Facing my unauthorized communications. I can make it appear they originated from Cherko, huh?
Alright, sorry, 157. It's not that one. 432-876, there you are. Three, four, five. Right, let's hide their bodies. I've got a door open in that. Why would a closet like that be empty though? Everyone I've opened has been empty. Oh, hopefully that guy don't see me. Is it the same plan? Armory.
So, what can I do for you?
It's just giving us damn cigar and let me into the armor. Once again.
You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? Ah, a Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices. Wonderful. I'll let you in.
But thank you.
This never happened. So.
Well, thank you, young sir. But he's having to kill you.
In data entry, I could program this blank keycard into a bunker. Yes.
Alright, now I wanted to go into there. This is where you kicked me last time. Close that door. Wanted to kill him. Pick lock. Well, this time he hasn't kicked me, so all good. There's an air vent there. Where's that lead?
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
Perfect. Where'd this way go? Oops. Hmm. Well, I'm back here anyway, so it's all good.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Anders stay in.
Let's go back through it again. This is actually, it goes. There's nothing I can do in there. Well, I could have just killed him, really, instead of bribing him. No one saw me. Maybe he did. Plastics. No, he's turning around. Oh, it was nice to me as well. Have a cigar back. Not for giving, no, I didn't have to do that. That was close. Hello. Nothing to see here, mate. This way. Hello, mate.
How can I help you, sir?
Soldiers into the tunnel should be the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
That's what it looks like.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here. Okay, I will lead them through in this direction.
Well, I want to start checkpoint because I still got things I want to do. That's checkpoint. Confirm. It's not the safe from there, is it? No? Ah,
this
you...
This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
Guess not, because I can't do it.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now.
This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Bell, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Show red eyes.
Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгий протокол, чтобы это предотвратить. Понятно? Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed.
Ready if you want it. Your fry-up's ready if you
want it. Thank you, not yet. Okay, I'll just... Nice fry-up for dinner.
Досмотр обязателен для всех, без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Сейчас.
Ларри, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойду мне на копинности. Дайте нам пройти.
Понимаете, это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Белько.
That's lucky, thanks. I got he was there. Would have been fucking shot.
Я как раз к нему на прием.
обязательно передам ему книги.
It's assholes like that we gotta watch out for. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Why did he get something when I don't? Oh shit. Oh, I hit someone though. Well, let's get more grenades. Alive.
Finding cover. Got me some cover.
Good job.
I got point of last longer.
Not a better shotgun. What the fuck? Fair enough. Well, I'm back here.
wall.
We're almost to the vault.
Oh shit. I should throw a stun grenade in there next time. Don't get my way then, bro.
I'm looking.
You know what?
There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk. Running out of time, pal. We're cutting through.
Shoot someone out of bluff, fucking hell. You're in the swimmer.
This way.
Surrender. You will not get away.
Wait, right, because I have to go this minute out. Too quiet.
Keep moving. Need to find a way out.
Yeah.
time for plan B, pal. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender, or he dies.
Yeah, like a sniper rifle. And a nice shotgun. Also, you have to be one of these nats to fucking going against them.
Lazar, meet us in the southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Belikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready.
Bit with Suit Tom. That's fun. Oh, I got a reaction, so all good. 2 days later.
Waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names.
Trophy. Not desperate measures.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Load up a what?
This is it. Recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who could bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods.
All right, so I guess I finish off these other ones. Can I do that? Right, anyway guys, that's it for today. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Yeah. Oh, right, before I go, if you do like this video, feel free to drop a like and hit the notification bar. It'd be greatly appreciated. Much love, guys.